A plan piping basic tutorial. This video shows how to change the graphic representation of the primitive solids used by a plan from surface to solid and vice versa. First of all, we verify the project settings. This setting controls the creation of equipment elements and piping components. Two possibilities are available: surface, solid. In both cases, the drawing file size is exactly the same. Each setting has advantages and drawbacks. In case of solids, the representation is more realistic, but particularly in case of using AutoCAD and with big models, the screen refresh time can be frustrating. On the contrary, with the surface representation, the model looks a little coarse, but moving and rotating it is very fast for big models too. This model is using a solid representation, as we can easily see in wireframe view. Project setting notwithstanding, we can always transform the model at any moment from one format to the other in a few seconds. It is convenient first to set all layers off to speed the process up. We take now the command to change format. The command shows the project current setting, but it always allows doing both paths. We are going to convert to surface. In a few seconds, the model is converted and we can see the new look setting all layers on. Equipments were not modified because they are inside the drawing file that has been attached to the current one.